Hello and welcome back to one of my videos. I am going to continue answering different questions and everything, and yeah, it's going to be interesting. Anyways, do you like documentaries? Why or why not? I actually do like watching documentaries personally, of all sorts of things. I could give back like a background to like a movie or like something historical that I never thought of. I know there's a lot of documentaries on different types of, a lot of documentaries on one particular thing, and I like seeing different people's perspectives on things and everything. Excuse me. And I find all of it pretty entertaining. I don't watch every single documentary that comes out because there's some things that I'm just not interested in. And I have actually watched a few different documentaries multiple times because I just like blown away with things, and and sometimes I find things that I've never seen before or caught. And some shows on TV like Ancient Aliens I kind of consider documentary in a way, and a few other things that are similar to it, because it's people talking, giving different perspectives of things and all that good jazz. Let me know in the comments below if you like documentaries or not, and if you do like documentaries, or have seen documentaries and not like them, what's your thoughts on them, and what you've seen, all that good stuff. Till next time, peace.